Hey there, YouTube, it's Bart. I'm back, more Dark Souls. We just killed the Hydra. Switched up my gear a little bit, got all that Silver Knight stuff on and a mask. We're gonna be moving on to fight, what's his name? Scaleless Dragon. I don't remember his name. Let's go fight that thing. It's supposed to be a lot of fun. Yeah. I know I have to die the first time I fight it, so I gotta put my rare to sacrifice on. Just to hit that guy. It's like not as strong as I remember. Better have just gotten that much significantly stronger. Let's go to this place. Let's do this. Does a bit of damage. Oh, come on. And I heard it. There we go. Just got a dual wield. Well, and there's another one. What up, piggy? Got him. Shit. Ooh. Picks it up very spot. So we're moving on with life. Got me a little cape. I'm wearing that mask. I'm going to like a better one. Other ones do. Ooh, these crystal skellies. Shit. I just died. Right. Ooh, that damage. Holy cow. is. Can't backstab you, Karen. Each episode outright with a good old death. Alright. Not letting that stop us. Holy shit, these things hurt. Oh, that crystal needed them. There we go. It's made up mobs like nothing. Go. I'm gonna say I'm too strong, so this shit is just like, see, these enemies aren't even, it's not a good challenge anymore. But I just getting okay at this game finally. try going casually to play it. And of course, I'm still getting smacked around a bit. I'm not amazing. I can say I'm decent at this game now. Oh shit. Scared the shit out. Don't want this mess up here. More than much as we're in the rest of the case. Yeah, I did upgrade my shield. Some of the stuff in there. Ah, shit, this is it. Holy crapola. Oh man. That's good. Young Cthulhu's. How are you going, dude? back. Come back. Why won't you fight me? Bastard. Alright, whatever. Be on your merry fucking way then. I can't even. Oh shit. Cthulhu's are here. Is she drinking it? Is there like a hole for the mouth? Maybe. Don't forget, there is a female character. She's just become quite rugged and manly after dealing with all this bullshit and dying a thousand times. The ambiance of this music is not too bad. Squid heads coming up. An extra key. So sad. Oh, it's dude. Nah, I'll let you come in. Don't worry, I got you back, buddy. Helped him out once before. I got my idea. I did those two things. So my beanie on today instead of my hat. Oh, fuck yeah. even know who to aim at, honestly. Killing him slowly. Yeah. So I gotta say, but as I was editing the video, as I watched the Saints Castle one, I was talking about the Shenron make on League, and I gotta say, I don't mind it. He doesn't have the healing and sustain he used to have, but still fucking great. I think his new W. Maybe the shield is just phenomenal. Because it's with the passive of this shield. And the change to his Q. He is something else. He is quite a beast. And at least he still has his pretty amazing home after him standing united. Come on, where's the key for this guy? Hold on. Let out. I heard something about somebody getting invaded here, and the guy just ran back to turn the music back on. Apparently, a lot of people hate that music. It's just like, why, man? That would be pretty funny. It'd be pretty funny to see. Okay, I gotta be missing something. I'll come back for you eventually, homie. I got you. No man gets left behind. We will rescue you. This place is going to be... I thought maybe that would have been the key, but maybe it's wrong. What? Where did this come from? Free us this flask. What the fuck? I mean, I'm not hating. I'm just confused, honestly. Why am I getting all these extra Estus flasks? Well, I'm back here. Against my will, so. One second.
Whee!
So love. Get back up the stairs. To that door. Find the key. Come back, rescue home boy. Bust out of this place. Kill a Seathe. Eventually. Somewhere down the road. It's part of all of this. Ooh. Be a little sketch. You know when you see something and you just gotta go for it?
No!
So, where's my... There it is. Okay, one sec. Didn't work out as well as I thought it would. There's a bunch of prison cells everywhere. I know those ones are just for, like, aesthetic. But I do believe... And I do believe... I can't get that one. I'm just killing myself for no reason. Okay. Still not huge vanity. Oh shit, I don't think it'll be spawned.
Could slice.
Has a good recovery time that I don't like. But whatever, it's super strong. It usually murders whoever to hit in one shot. So just move along. We'll say fuck going for that. Where, oh, where is my body? There we go. Alright. Yes, I am good. These guys just do know, like, how to beat them up with their lives.
pot real quick. That Guma. Some Harry Potter ass shit right here. The arrow just fucking curved. I'm like pretty sure that arrow curved and turned for me. I went the wrong way. How did I get a humanity? Who knows? Sneak up on me. Alright. A lot of dead ends. Sorry, just kind of enjoying the sights around this place, not watching them go. This is cool looking. Okay. Oh, Mr. Melon knows. Will you die? Of course. Just like the rest. I'm just going to take out that channel really quick. Because they are a pain in the ass. They are the true test of rage. Quickly tighten it. Always nice. I'm not 100% sure, but I think I will anyways. I think I know what I gotta do. Yeah. No! God damn it. See where this guy was hiding. Anything useful? Not really. Heal up. And then we'll figured out the chain's pointing away from me. It's good. It's pointing towards me. It's bad. That's when the chest is going to grab you and be like, all right, bye, guy. No, no, no. We don't want that to happen. See, I keep thinking it's like the white light right there. But it's not. That's where I came from. And speaking of which, there's supposed to be a bonfire down here. Right? Along with a whole bunch of these goombas. We kill him. Cadacious curve shield. Let's just check it out real quick. The crap will look. What is he shooting at? Should have something. Not yet. Let me loot the place. I just don't want everything to respawn immediately, you know? No, I didn't have to respawn. Alright, I mean, there's no treasure. No loot. No loot. Alright, I don't know where to go. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to. Oh, no, I fucked up. I looked right at the chain as he came. Really? You just dead? This is the last band bonfire. Like, fuck. Alright, guys. Gonna be a minute.
it so spectacular. Oh, so now I don't even know where to go. Oh, hey there, dude. Oh, shit. Goodness. Yeah, I know. Shut up. You don't have to say a damn thing, you just die. Where the fuck am I going? Probably didn't kill it, but you know, funny anyway. Made me feel better. Gonna wander this place aimlessly for a moment, guys. I am incredibly lost. Actually, I think I just saw where I had to go. Yeah, pretty sure that was it. Alrighty. Well, except for where I haven't been to yet. Definitely a room I have not been to yet. I mean, it's making a lot of noise. But I'm not quite sure what it did. Okay. You are a safe trust. Blue data chunk. Anybody? No? Okay, tower chart. Aha, I think we can go. Bad chest. Oh yeah. Destroyed him. Symbol of Avarice. Enchanted Falcon. Crystal Ember. Okay. Just a little on edge, you know. Channel your gear. That's funny. Okay, so I'm pretty sure, yeah, it's the staircase, so I will be right back. I do want to go rescue Frindo real quick. Shortcut. It is. Hot shit. Hot shit. Look at that.
Still in there now, I just got the extra humanity there. I keep gaining an extra humanity. Oh, whatever. Cameras are a bit annoying. Whatever, dude, just fucking go away. I'm not gonna fight you. I have a friend to rescue. What up, guys? Do her quite a bit. Crystal bullshit. So yeah. Two here. Oh yeah, I forgot everything responds. Really? Why didn't that fucking drop attack kill him? Come on, man. Fuck my life. Way, of course. Ow. Fucking really? Fuck you. That's all I can say to these guys right now. I'm so mad at this game. Yeah, I learned to hit a fucking spell. We're moving on. Alright. So, really quick. Because that's being a constant thing. Okay. Now. Get out of there. Go back here.
Excuse me.
Jerk. Trying to scare me. Prism stone. Oh yeah. Ready. Okay. Hey there. Oh, there it is. All right. Give this area a quick scoping around. Find all the loot. Any XPs? See, on these wide open areas, I'm a lot more comfortable. Easier to fight guys here. But I got space. There we go. One of them at a time. Slice and a poke. Alright, you're intensely hissy. Come on. Right. Oh, hello. They look like the crystal knight. Just because there's two of them, it'll be a little safer. Holy cow. A little stupid right there.
Alright. Got some Final Fantasy X elements down here in this hell with the invisible walkways. But honestly, cannot tell where to go from here. I just slipped. God damn it. I was just trying to get to the edge. You motherfuckers. God damn it. Bastards. Just want to look over the edge, see where I need to go. Not fucking jump! Oh, really, you fucking asshole? You're executed now. Piece of shit. Okay. Oh, goddamn it, I just go over there. Fuck no. Yeah, fuck you. Ooh. Can make it through this damn place. Right, guys. Right. You're not gonna fuck with the butterflies. Me. Yeah. Gotta love invisible walkways. Fuck. So many levels, I do not like it. I do not like invisible paths. I do not like them, Sam. Fuck this place. Fuck this place. Okay, come here you go. Oh, mighty uppercut.
pressure.
I do not want to be here. I do not know where to go here. I'm gonna get near the butterflies. I think they might attack. Piss them off. Kind of fucking leap of faith just to walk out there. Okay. Fuck this. I am so over this place. Really? Fucking really? No. Ooh. Just a shimmy and a twist. Oh, I got him. Long. Fuck. So, nope. Dead end. Fuck. Where do I go? Please let me know, game. I'm getting mighty, mighty lost. Follow these. It's the big part I know. That brings me to here. Where I fought this guy. He's trying to push me off the edge. The fuck was that? I was just like, you get to die now. You're getting too far. You're doing well. But you're doing okay. At this. Oh, I hate this place so much. I think I'm gonna have to tussle with Seathe soon, so where is it? Boosts curse resistance. I have two potions. Could kill the clam. All right. the death gun.
Whew.
It kind of hurt. Here we are. Bart versus the clams. Round 7. Clam's dead. I have to use Dragon Slayers in this. Whatever. He's just stunned. That is the one thing I'm glad about. They are very, very easy to stun. But they stun the shit out of me as well. So that's what's making Seathe a more top. You mad, bro? So we make our way all the way to the back. Break that. And now down to business. Thank you.
Well played.
I want his tail. I don't know, well, think that'll be happening. See if you have something else. I did a bunch of damage to him, at least. Shit falls. Alright, this is it. Gotta be a little smarter from here on out. Or just go fucking all the way. Yeah! Eat shit, friend. Oh man. Well, we did it, guys. Beat Seathe the Scaleless. Fucking managed our way through this crystal hell. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm just gonna level up from here on out.